There was Zane Grothe after swimming the 200 freestyle prelim. Zane, a lifetime best, 150 and change. Tell me a little bit about your race.
It felt good. Kept my head down, closed my eyes every time I took a breath in the first 50. Wasn't going to worry about anybody else. I mean, it felt great. A little surprised by the time. Would have wished a little faster, but it felt great. I held the technique I've been wanting to and happy with it.
You also had a lifetime best yesterday in the 400. You've had a great meet so far. What are you looking for the rest of the week?
You know, I got two or fly tomorrow. Don't usually race that before you have some fun. As well as 100 free on the next day. We got 2 days rest for my big 1500.
All right. Thanks a lot, Zane.